that poor children from poor families, children from poor families, as indicated, they are the most corrupt ones. I know what he was driving to. So it's good to give people from the rich family to be the leaders. That was one research. But my research also says it has been proved that children from rich families, they lack some senses here to lead big corporations. I think he did not do a proper research. That's what most of them are being pushed, not on their own. So we have to balance. I wish there are hours after somebody has talked and see, what's your view? Your Excellency, and as a honorable and misery was around, shout hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. You can't be honorable when you are corrupt. Thank God they are breaking now people from the swamp. What about Urera, where all of us pass from the sea? What's wrong? You start where you are breaking, where you don't see that. Where, eh? Things must be clear. Okay, if the staff is not enough, army is enough. Send it everywhere, crock everything. So that we are at peace. The same rain you want is the same rain we want in rain. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. But one day we'll be given opportunity on breakfast. And I will break the fast. I will break the fast properly. You know what? Say 2029. Hallelujah. Having your family doesn't mean you don't correct the problems. Praise God. Shout
hallelujah.
Now some of you say, Pastor, you're shifting. I'm shifting nowhere. To where? To nappy? No way.
No way.
You can't move from a dress to a nap. May you be free today in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Staying in a nap and a dress, which one is important? At least you can breathe through a dress. Hallelujah. May you be free today. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have to correct mistakes in the house. Proper mistakes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And all of you must vote because we love our country. And all of us, let's pray for Trump. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Amen.
We pray for Trump. Because in his statement he said, today it becomes a statement. One statement to Putin will stop the war. Some of my tenor that there was no attack of the intervention nation. That's what we need. Let's give him the vote and see whether he's going to fulfill that part. That's what we
can do.
You understand? So I'm asking you, pray for Trump. I'm saying this one, don't get me wrong. By the time the other one failed in the public, is an education. The president of Nigeria did the same thing. Meaning you don't belong there. Whether you like it or not. Now we are in the church, I can't go far. Praise God.
Amen.
Let's step there. We pray for Putin. Because is a friend of Afghanistan. Not blacks. If he's not there, they will march here at night. Pray for those Russians to be in Russia, China, who are not. Hallelujah. The challenge is you pray for your nation alone. Pray for those also not to attack us. We are not black people, we are African people. We are not black. We are not black people, we are Africans. Maybe those who are in their country can be black, but here we are Africans. When you are comparing color, black and white, you understand? And they are not black, they are red. like red meat. So I don't believe some statements that, you know, for us white people, there is no, okay, if you are white, become like paper like this one. There are no white people. You know, they gave those names. They were telling us we are black like devils. They are white like God. That's their mentality. God forgive me. Let's go to the word for this. Hallelujah. Tell your friend hallelujah. Tell your friend hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want to share with you one of the great enemies to greatness. One of the greatest enemies to accessing power is called covetousness. Some of you are going to discover
the reason why you fear God and the power of God and the call of God. It is because of covetousness and lusting after money. You see people seated here. It is not that I've come for God. Many have come to get breakthrough.
What do you want?
Money.
Husband.
Omwami.
Material. But their heart is not connected to God. I can confidently tell you that this person is not connected to God.
1, 2, 3, 2.
Covetousness is a trap of the highest order. Ecclesiastes 5:10. He that loves money never has money. I
know what is in the heads of many children.
They want money.
Bagala sent.
They want fame.
4:30.
I will be driving a Lamborghini. That
is the reason why all demons are looking for you today.
All these genes in the Corona, Amagara Gona Genda Lamborghini.
All those demons are looking for you because you want that Lamborghini.
You look at your face.
To know you know.
The
reason why those demons are looking for you
is because your heart is after Lamborghini.
Praise
God. Some of you, you have
special.
You go and write there V8 covetousness. Covetousness. Some of you, you have gone on your car. There is that vitiz. Or understand, you cover that word vitiz. Covetousness of the highest order. Because vitiz ashames you. And that's why you have shattered your glory. Please, covetousness is a curse of the highest order. So many of you know in your heart, if you had a metallic speaker, you would have changed Haria to V7. If you had the power to remove that one, because you are not contented with it. Covetousness is a curse of the highest order. It has captured great destinies. Should I give you an example? You know Emma was here. You know how many times I warned him, this love of money will kill
you.
He would come and tell you, I have a problem. Everything would be money. Now, does he have it today? Does he have it today? Do you know that he's in the center of hell now?
Ask him the
thing
that
is in the center of
hell. It is your secret.
You
feel you want it.
Ecclesiastes 5:10.
Those who look for money will never get it.
Because
they all their thoughts on money.
Young girls, I want a job from URI. They don't want to start tomorrow. All the time there is a panting for money. Now I'm going to tell you what money gives you. It gives you mornings. It will cause you mourn. It carries a curse. It carries another god called Mammon behind. You either have God or Mammon. It will torture you. Many husbands have left homes because the wife demands something. We have to change wardrobe. We have to change here. Change the way you look. You know I'm important. There are girls here who cannot access the glory of God. Their mind is caged on money. There are girls here who are sleeping with old men, married men. Not that they love them. Money. This border. Who calls it a border? We are not on the border. I know where that name came. When we are in primary in senior one, I used to have my holidays in Jinja. Those of guys, we are moving people from here to Maraba on border. So they call the border to border, border to border. So this one in the city are not border. These are cyclists. Everything border. They don't know the meaning. Some of you are looking for God, but you don't know that your heart is already captured by materialism. How can I wear one dress? Okay, turn it into two. Who is stopping you from turning it into two?
It
is what you claim, sir.
Your problem that is stopping you from God. It is covetousness. You want to do something great that people can see. And God says that people who you come from your family,
and all your mind is on money. That's why your mind has been caged. You can't access God. Have we seen the scripture Exodus 5:10? Those that love money. Becky, don't go. Don't go. I put a block. Don't go.
Amen.
Hey, come back. Amen. With your sister by your side here.
Exactly.
With the three of this one, this side. Like attracts like. You are seated with your like pose.
Amen.
And if you are alone, make sure you are not alone in the church.
Amen.
Whoever loves money never has money. Whoever loves wealth is never increasing.
In deep in your heart, it has left many of the young girls to go to immorality. They have sold their virginity because they want money. But where is it? Ask your friend, where is it? Ziriwa.
Did he sell virginity? Yes, Israel. Did he get it?
Was it?
Now
you are not responding.
You are virgins, you don't know what I'm saying.
Pure
virgins here.
Where is the money? Touch your friend. Where is the money?
You have some from South Africa, some from Uganda. Where is the money? You have slept with every color, every tribe, from tribe to clans, from clan to families. Where is the money? Some of you sold the one. Where is it?
Where is it?
Stop
your friend. Ziriwa.
And there is a crane. Everyone is still driving. Even an indebted car. Oh my God. You hear Subaru. Be careful. Be careful of that love. Some you cannot connect to God. You are blocked here. You know what the Bible says? The sorrows of them that follow after God shall increase. Now look at Psalm 16 verse 4. Money is another God. He brings a sorrow. He brings sorrow. The sorrows of them. The sorrow of those will increase. Rule after other gods. The sorrows. What is another god in money? Mammon. Every time you are packing after wealth, Mammon's spirit is pulling you. You can't worship God with all your mind, with all your heart. You can't settle. There are many of you here. Your challenge is not witchcraft. You accepted those wrong thoughts. The day I will have breakthrough and
healing,
I will serve God better. You are lying. By the time you can't serve him when you are poor, when you are rich, you will save him. Ask Judas. When he was poor, he was okay. When he got money like this, he tested it.
Then,
Now
I see those of Nyankole these days. They have changed the way they speak. When he sees a car.
There is something that is missing.
Please,
a curse has entered many things.
Only those who butcher cows are the ones who
come to the kilos. How many kilos are these?
I've been showing people the pictures of my cows.
Those are your children. These spiritual children.
Then
this bull has how many kilos? Why everything is money?
If you give them 100 cows, they will eat all of them.
What are you going to do?
Okay, no, correct.
Fashion and design. The love of money has destroyed many. Pastors have sold their calling. See that song? Wachiti wakabaka. What was the problem? I'm not saying I'm worried, but you see the problem? Money drifted them away. But this spirit of Mammon targets the great call. It sees your talents. It sees what is inside you. And powers on you. Instead of seeking God, all your thoughts on money. You may not be saying it, but all your mind. Somebody say, I thank God for any car. You hear
it.
They are faking testimony. I've been thinking about you, God, nothing. You are lying. You have been thinking about Mammon. That's why money is not coming. Many of you are
seated here. When we were sick, they did not stop you from coming.
I will give examples. Look onto your Abraham. You remember the other girl who is coming? Dorothy, I know some of you are going to call her. Matari says without payment. The day I leave my brother, I will be. She left. Where is she? Maraba. I follow you without your knowledge. Judge members prayed that I leave. I want to escape and die.
I know why you don't have it, because it's burning you within. Now, some of you have those. There's only 1,000. You cannot release it. You have
30,000,
but you're busy. You
don't know that ushers record.
And
we see 1,000. The whole church.
Church, you
know. Minus 200 for envelope, 800 you are buying. That's how you are living. That's why you can't get it. Ask your friend how much is there. You tell you.
You can't tell
you. Can't tell even what is there. Just one old note that has no figures. You can't
trust
whether 1,000 or 2,000. The car is gone. You love the money, but
that's, you die without it.
No one loves money and is great. There is no rich man in this city here that is not a Christian, that doesn't have scandals, sacrifices, because of money. Money, the love of it, is a great curse. You may be poor right now. The problem is not witchcraft.
It's
the cage on your mind. Papa, you know we are givers.
Anniversary.
I gave 100,000. You still remember what I gave in February? That's how you are caged. That's how you are caged. Some of it is written. 100,000. I think all the meat we ate came
from.
You are soon to eat your lips. That's the truth.
You cannot be loving God and then you don't have money. But those who love money, they don't have it. When they see that it has,
that's why you go witch doctors. Many are broken. Many cannot stand in ministry under pressure of poverty. Why? Money. They will say, curse God and die like Job's wife. They will say, curse God and die. You remember that agent of hell who was here? He said there is a great witch in Zambia, something like that.
See,
all pastors, the witch doctor gave the pastors Tuesday and said they come with sacrifices. They want power. They want money. You remember that wicked Isaac? Good name, wrong personality. Wrong spirit. They are good people here with the wrong spirit working through them. They are ever craving when they are praying. Give me breakthrough. God says this breakthrough will break you down. Tap your friend. What you are lacking is what you are looking for. What you are looking for, you not get it. He says, seek ye the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all seek ye first. You can't seek God and you lack wealth. God can't be number one. He owns silver and gold. Whatever you are lacking is where you have set your eyes on. I pray this cage on your mind, this cage on your soul, today mammon will vomit in. Today that mammon will vomit in. That mammon will vomit in. You can't access God with a panting after money. Paul wrote saying, Sataya, that I'm not writing this one, that I need something from you. I have learned how to be content whether in plenty or in lack. I know what it means to be in lack and to be in plenty. Philippians 4:11. I know what it means. It does not determine me from serving the living God. I have no money. I'm in the service. I don't have it. I am there. I don't have it. I'm in deep and plain fasting. I have a lot of it. I am there. Sataya kashikusuko. I know verse 11. Sataya karaba. I'm not saying this because I need something from you. I have learned to be content whatever circumstances. I know what it is to be in need. I know what it means to be in plenty. I have learned a secret of being content in any and every situation, whether well fed, hungry, living in plenty, living in want. Hallelujah. And then verse 13, I can do all. When you pass this test, many of you, that's the test you have failed every day. When there is no money, you behave like laughter goes. Everything disappears. God say, when I give him money, he'll be a lion. Angel,
Malaika,
in charge of the store of money, gave him 20,000 that the children may not starve inside. And when he get it, he thanked God, but the money was for children.
They released that money for children.
But for you,
they
are not concerned about, they are concerned about the children.
They want you to die. The reason why you're not well saved is because of the things you're looking in the world.
Can I stay without treated here? Treat your heart, the hair will be treated. Every Sunday, one shoe. Jesus had one counsel. Did not stop him from growing. I want. And some of you will react immediately. The mammon inside is broken now. Touch your friend that I want. I don't have. All the time, I don't have this one. You know, it is not enough. I don't need it. I need another thing. That demon come out. That get out. Mammon out. Better put on one car like police officer. But when you are going for your Yeshua, one. I never concerned myself about anything. I would give you a photo of a spiritual mother. When you come home, that photo, she said, they had a party.
She had to be there.
That piece of cloth was borrowed inside where I was borrowed from my
mother.
Is she still there? Did she get married to another man? Did she move? For you don't have one. You are not content with one.
What
were
you saying? You start to shake. And then you start to dance those dances.
The love of money is a curse on the high story. Men of you are not happy because inside you are
crazy.
I wish I look like Baba.
Greeting
people, you look at the
shit.
Praise God, brother.
Praise God, Papa.
Oh, you look smart.
Oh, this smart.
Oh, what? This one from Uganda, from where?
Uganda, yeah.
You don't, okay, if you have money, you know where it is. Don't ask. If you have money, you locate where it is. I love you, look smart. Oh my God. Do you know I can see myself? Oh my God. Indirect begging. Sister. One day you have like this. Indirect begging. Beggars are beggars no matter the approach. Beggars are beggars no matter how you approach. You are a beggar. You may be class number one beggar, class two. That language makes you a beggar. A beggar.
Papa.
Extremely rich. So what? I'm rich.
Well,
I know what is in your heart. The love. This love will kill you tomorrow. Get out here.
Poverty.
And the more you pray, the more it grieves you. Why? Mammon behind. Check your. I know some of you think the difference is about witchcraft. There is witchcraft called the love for materialism. I want it. Oh my God. You want it. I want a man with vax. Wogan vax. You will end in a tax. That's the meaning. The love of it. That's why even I'm preaching to you, the mind goes off. You zone off because you are not interested in the message. I want it, man. They ask you, which salary do you want in office? Boss, which salary? An interview. 4 million. Your boss gets two. They say, you are too high for us. You tell them, it will be a privilege for me to serve you and work with you. I'm not about the salary, but what I can put into this ministry. Can we give 500? Whatever you say is okay. They have a scale, you understand? So they will scale you there. Don't fail by your greed. What your father has missed is what you get tonight. May you be free today from this curse in Jesus' name. May you be free from the curse of the love of money. Those of you in the ministry listening, 1 Timothy 6, 3 and 4. Rich. They think godliness is a means to financial gain. Preaching is not about financial gain. It is impartation of lives. Impact lives. And there will be a blessing. You ask Destiny how many years we are together there. I prayed for her every day. She never gave me anything. In fact, even she took the little I had. You tell me I'm hungry. But later now she's a blessing to me. But what we see?
I feel this power that I put upon you.
Sacrifice.
Hey, sadaka.
Can say Bruka. No, some of them don't have bicycles. But you are seeing a car. They go to the bank and borrow. When the bank comes for them in the church, you will preach the microphones around.
Hey,
the love of money has made great pastors. I'm overseer. So why can't you also oversee everything? I need V8 or else we sell this church and go to renting. They have already bought a church. They sell it. They sell 600 million. He buys a car 400 million. Then he goes back to renting. The love of money will cause you to do all horrible things. I want it, oh my God. I was in that room 14 years. You don't need 14 years. Everyone has his own trading. Yesterday I told Pastor C thing. Salvation is the greatest institute. The greatest institute. But many die without graduation. I said the greatest institute, training institute. But many die without coming out of it. I pray you will come out of it. You will come out well trained. Ready for your call. I pray none shall fail the test. Please, everything that is not moving is a test before you. And heaven is watching which ideas and alternatives you have. I've been here. No job. I had when he go to funerals. You know what I mean? Miracles. There are thousands suffering there. Everyone that comes from there, every time we pray for them, demons manifest. So, tell your friend nothing is stopping you from greatness but the love for the world. For materialism. That's how many of you are seated here. You are not happy. Why? Something is pressing you. Years ago, I don't see a man. See God, the man will come. You don't see need to see a woman. Touch God. Move away from money. Move away from, I want it now. I have to change necklaces. That chameleon spirit must die. Better have one earring which is not in the date. It is yours. Put that white earring with broken head. Move. Other than borrowing there and there. Some of you, where you put your jewelry. You call it jewelry. You have like a room.
Room number.
You start midnight. Selecting what to put on tomorrow.
With the
mirror there.
You're like as if in a shrine, you're busy. No, 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 yake aero.
All the time you're changing lipstick.
But you watch your song or choose a bilanji kumamwa.
They look like colostrum of a cow. Why do witches are bewitching your mind?
Abalogo bali mukulo gabirozo byo. Gorimbuno unonyereza.
Now you get purple red dance.
No soko funa ka purple akare akamyufu.
Until 2 in the night.
Mpaka saa 8 gwechi.
And say connect to prayer.
Ne baka wakatiba ne tusabe. Oli wana obongota obongosi.
Good rings wrong mind.
Manango ino obugundi obulunju bu earring na ye.
Look at somebody with that ring.
Bako go to nolira yamba
do. Does it match the prayer?
Gama nje kukwatagana ne okusaba ko.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
2 hours in Juare Center. Young as you are. How does a young girl is not yet walking? You have more than 4 years. There must be a demon on your ears. You will either steal or do what is funny. You are not walking, you have more than 4. You get to the one. All those bursaries. They are out of money. You say people are not connecting to power. Say I write young. For you are strong. And the word of the Lord abideth in you. And you have overcome the evil one. You are strong. 1 John 2:14. You are strong. Where are these strong young men that this John was talking about? You are strong. God is looking for the strong men. When they become strong in the Lord, wealth will find them. Marriage will look for them. Good cars will come. Great things will appear. Their minds honor in one thing, the kingdom of God and His righteousness. And all these things. Or. With time you'll explain why many ministries have gone down. Now your father Abraham. Before Father Abraham,
let's listen to this one.
What troubled the young man, the prodigal son? What was the problem? For you can say, echerari, echane echerari, echamreti, lokume echerari nechi.
But what made him a prodigal son?
Akatoma nguwa rishe.
He put his father.
Yamra jisa.
And then he told him.
Ndagebi anje.
Show me my inheritance.
Luke 15:11.
Luka kuminata.
He said to the father, give me a portion.
Mpebi yang.
He put his father to make a will.
Yamote kakumuchiko.
Many of you, numutomo yirukwera mnugo.
Many of you put the Holy Spirit.
Give me now, white man.
Mbaka te katika.
Give me a want to under.
You put God on a squeeze. This man is the one I want, is the only one.
Because when we sleep together, yeah? I feel it nice. This one, man. Holy Spirit, don't talk. Senior pastor, don't add anything.
Isn't that how you squeeze the Holy Spirit? Isn't that how you squeeze him? In Banyankole, he says you have hit your father.
No, come on, hit
that prodigal son.
He
captured his father.
Make a will. They brought a lawyer.
Ballet a lawyer.
Lawyers, you have problems with issues. Because you can imagine somebody is put his father
in. Sign. So they gave him all the inheritance.
So, and when he came back to his senses, take after beating your father. He makes a will. That's
how you put God.
3 days of prayer fasting.
You Holy Spirit.
I'm on. You don't give him his will, tell you his will.
I'm on.
I break God's
name.
As he look at me. Straight away you give bread price. Isn't it how you are putting the Holy Spirit on his
side? You do not allow him to say anything.
Nah.
Kati.
As you look at my face today, the peck I will give you today.
Take a kiss.
You will go to my parents. Nah. I catch your legs. You witch, stop. Stop your witchcraft. Stop your witchcraft. No, you
want it to
by crook or hook. So you are a crook, you are hooked. That's very hard. What's the proof? But frustration. May you be
freed.
You know that prodigal son. Go and read the story. Now, the Gambagambri.
Let me tell you. Now, when the riches and all the wealth went,
the boy said, he came back to his senses. Today, somebody is coming back to his senses. You are coming back to your senses. Let me tell you, when you are under pressure, somebody is not, your senses are switched off. That pressure for rent, that pressure for getting married, you are no longer in your senses. Somebody is using his senses on you. And brothers and sisters, when Judas was selling Jesus, it was not his senses. When he came back to his senses, it was too late. When he came back to his senses,
now that thing that makes you look
you
like
are very
a priest.
You are not coming. Nothing is touching your heart. You are there. Is you are not under your senses. Today, there is a lifting. The prodigal one is coming back. Money took you away. Wrong thinking. You are looking about fame. About money. About fame. You want to announce yourself. Today, you are coming back. I'm coming back. You thought by just moving everywhere. By modeling and put one thigh there, you will attract thousands. Now the thighs are dry. I'm sorry to say this one. I was passing through YouTube. This is called Blue Three Girls.
Blue Three,
is it? And I said, we have to see Shiba. My when it was a demon. Glory God. Go to YouTube, it is there. I don't know what you watch. To run and listen. I never watched. We have to see it. Glory gone. Just the demon at work. But today you are coming back home. You will not jump a step. You will not dwell thinking about money. You will not think about wealth. When your mind is on the maker, he turns the stories. Let me tell you something as we end. This is your father Abraham. He attacked 3-4 nations. Defeated them. All the wealth he brought it back. And listen what he said.
Listen to this.
You know, every offer is mine. The way I preached, I have to recompensate for them. Go and eat the words you have preached. Please. Ashes. That's why there are no system in churches financially. One picks his wife or his brother. They don't have any document. Senior pastor is the document. You can't ask how much is collected in Sunday. Go and senior pastor. But somebody possessed by money, can you ask him a question? There are many churches no record anyway. Why? The past is Alpha and Omega. Now the message has changed. Money. My daughter, You know when I'm the one who prophesied for you to sit in front. They must be no fatally have in your pocket. You don't know she's also coming for you for help. Indirect begging. Prophecies have become begging. That's why he let me draw in the village.
I think that's why God allowed me to
because
draw in
the village.
Because
the village life is simple. You eat matoke every day or posho. And on wild fruits. And you sleep. You sleep in your chipante there because there is no show. I think that's that thing.
And those chinto chan
helped us.
Chan chatu yamba.
Helped like me.
Chan yamba ngans.
Not be haunted.
Okubera bikazera nga.
Omuntu akurugomu charo ya chamuki is very dangerous.
And then when somebody comes from the village and then becomes wild.
If somebody comes from the village and gets chamuketi.
Na choka chamuka.
For money. Or for fame. The kafiga comes and then he will go beyond the limits. The village will push him in hell
direct.
I pray none shall be pushed in hell in Jesus' name. Look at Abraham as we end.
Look at
Abraham. Say, look unto your father Abraham. Genesis 14. After defeating the enemies. Verse 21. That was his nature. The king of Sodom said to Abraham, give me the people, keep the goods for yourself.
Things for four nations.
Four, there were four, I think. He defeated four nations.
The king said, do you give me the people, take the things?
They were sure.
Look at your
if you have the gene of Abraham, see how your father behaved. Take all. He said no. Absalom said again, no, I have raised my hand to the Lord before they came
even.
God Most High, Creator of heaven and earth, and I've taken an oath that I will accept nothing belonging to you. Not even a thread or a song of a sandal. So that you will never be able to say, I made.
Hey.
The boss
says,
make me happy. Okay. Yesterday I checked. Aid is no. By the time he checked, he has been sensing sex on you. You ask him, you stupid boss, why did he check? You know for a long time. I've loved you.
This
is check, okay. I have some bosses carry with kids. As they are giving interviews in the office for a job, they come closer. Another interview. Let's check whether you have AIDS. As he's touching your thighs, now, I want to tell you, if you make me happy, you are the next CEO. What? As you open here, you open down.
Is
all these dances, Calypso. Oh my God, I never believed. No one has ever heard the miracle. Okay, let him go. Will he be a virgin? No one ever. A thug over a thug. Just a thug has met a thug. And the boss knows in him, my God. I'm going there, everything is perfect. To reach there, everything is turbulence. Oh my God, I never accepted this. He told me you are still young. Okay, next week, this is my number, call me next week. And the man changes, he has a number to change. I think so many of you have experienced that test. Say amen. Okay, those who have never done it,
amen.
And their life is shattered.
Tap your friend.
CEO is not the owner of the company.
He
will be sacked. Many years ago, when I was in the one room, here comes this girl. I told you the story. This Munyarwanda girl had a baby. Extremely beautiful. You have a disease in your blood. Cried. I remember the name he gave me. The one who was leading CAA Civil Aviation. Told me the story. Gave her a job. Slept with her. The man told him will be promoted. By the time I checked, she's AIDS positive. The man died. Before she died, the man was put on leave, replaced. They checked those who never qualified. She had a baby crying. No rent, no nothing. All that beauty. Mount. That mountain. The love of money will trap you, whether you like it or not. Whether you are married, what? The love of money will trap you. Be careful, this man passes. You look charming. He's charming your mind. Every time he passes the office, oh my God. And next time, instead of dressing well, now you put it here. And when you know he's coming, Hey, as you enter computer, enter. That's the meaning you are giving.
Computer na yo ingira,
yeah.
Hey,
you are married, but you dress at work like a young girl. That is searching. Every time you are going for a short call like this one, there is a road to Kaburamoju. Hey, my friend, be careful. Those are traps. You can't escape. Touch your friend and say today. I know many beautiful girls have been trapped here. This is my card. Call me at your private time. And in the private time, those evening hours, as when your things are tossing you.
Hello.
You told me to call you. Oh my God, I have remembered this. I don't know. That must be God connecting us. Yes, it's God. Which God? The God of money. There is a girl who testified here. A man called her. This around phase two. They met someone, then they met like this one. All of a sudden, she said, I don't know how I entered the vehicle. She said I was on day two of my periods. I found myself in a lodge in Ruzira. I can't know what happened. Many have been like
that.
Brothers and sisters, there are traps, and Satan is sending millions of hair agents with posho cars. Because I've seen everyone in Uganda eats posho, so posho is good. They are called posho cars, not posho cars. Posho cars. My friend, they will eat what they and leave. I pray you will not be a victim. Like Abraham, you will end your journey. Look, take your goods. And verse 24, I will accept nothing but what my men have eaten and share that belongs to the men who went with me. And he did not touch anything. Now look at his grandfather Jacob. Most of you know the story of Jacob. Genesis 43. Now he is sent to buy food in Egypt.
yaweleza kugule mere mu Misiri.
Yusufu ya kwata efeza ya jgarombre ya.
Now Joseph got the gold and put
when they opened the food
in the sacks, mwebakula we mere,
silver was back there. Now there was trouble again. Nkwatara mtayoto wazari wahuko
tap
wazari.
Kawajenda
hari.
Nga you have gone far.
Nga you have run away. Listen.
What is that?
This is what happened.
Chino chechabao.
Now when they were going for a second journey. This is what Jacob told his servants. His sons. I don't want anyone silver. Verse 13. Take double the money. Plus the money brought, take it back. How many people at home, you give them to buy something, they don't bring the balance. They are seated here.
But today one.
Very many here. You will never see the balance. Even if it is 100. Even if it is a fish. 200. You will never see it. They disappear in water like a fish. Oh, men of you wives, your husband, you take back your husband that this is your balance.
How many of you, if you have wisdom like me,
think about Shabomka's balance.
I cannot ask the woman for balance.
I can't. It is an insult. It's as if you are making a slave. There are many here. They would have broken into money. But they love it more than their wives.
Do
you know they are the ones that make a budget? When a woman makes a budget, dry fish, it's not 800, it's 500, 600. They pass through the market to
bargain.
They know the price of red pepper. Green paper, spices, they know all here. No scripture in them. Indeed, they are the head of the family. They are the head. They are the head, that's the meaning. Not the real husband. How does your wife bring you balance and you take it? And you take the balance.
And then this the things you send me.
You don't know there are so many things children ask. Like father, like a son. Today, that mental structure of your father in you is broken from your system in Jesus' mighty name. Your father made your mother suffer. You are making your wife suffer in Christianity. She takes you every time. She reminds you food is not there. You are just a man, not a husband. May you be free today. May you be free today. There are boys here. They can't buy anything for somebody. Get married to that one is a wolf. He will eat your life. When money is not around, you will be pricing your breasts. You have big breasts. 1 kilogram. By the time you are a boy, you can't release something. They will look at her while you are sleeping. How much is this hair we take? Can you scroll from take it out of your head? May you be free from the curse of money in Jesus' name. May you be free. May you be free from materialism. That curse, I break it. I think I told it to end here. Let me end here. Pray that. Pastors, break away from the love of money. You will sell your maker. You have no money. Get contented. If you are faithful, faithful is he that calleth
thee.
Young girls and boys, free from evil desires. You want it now. You want change and then. You will fall into traps and you cannot come out. You will fall into diseases you cannot. You will be tortured by the devil. Today, I break that curse. You have no job. Thank God you have where to stay. Maya kushi karabam. Lakushi karabam. That little get contented. Break that curse on your mind. Break that attack. Everything you see is in terms of money. But I break it now. I break it now. I break it now. I break it now. That curse, I break it. I will not be trapped like the prodigal son. He was gripped by it and lost the whole of it. Today, your curse of money, your spirit of mammon, be broken. Be broken. When will I have it? When will I get it? So many of you now, you cannot go in the dry fast because your mind is at work. You want it. I break it now. That thing that is causing you not to be attentive, I break it. Take authority over it. Break it. Seek the kingdom of God and his righteousness and all these things that you are dying to get. You are fighting for that tension in your home because of money, because of death. I break that tension in your mind.
Those things that are disturbing
you,
the thoughts of money that is
hindering
you, that connects you to wrong men,
wrong women, wrong association, homosexuals. I break it. I break it. You will not sell your tomorrow. I break it. You want this. You want this. From men. From women. I want this. That curse is broken. That curse is broken. You are not accepting. You are not joining the class of power. Because your mind is on materialism. No, you want to move to another room. You want this, this. You want to change curtains. Change dresses. Change chairs. Here and there. That curse is broken. Somebody here is breaking loose from the curse of money. Those evil thoughts about money, I break them. About yourself, I am the beautiful. I have to get this one. This body of mine deserves a rich man. I break it. I break it. I break it. Lakushi karaba. Yokushi karaba. I break it. That is a curse. I break it. Get contented with the food in the store. Get contented with your level. Get contented where you are. As you are faithful, you move higher. Don't sell your body. Don't sell your future because of luxury and because of faith. The Bible says Hebrews 11 about more Moses, verse 25, 6, when he had grown up, he refused to be called the son of the daughter of the king. So by faith, by faith, when you had grown up, you have already grown up, refused to be son of Pharaoh's daughter. He chose to be mistreated along with the people of God rather than enjoy the pleasure for a short time. All those pleasures that stop you from enjoying the best from the Lord. Pressures on the phone. Pressures on the phone. You can't read the Bible. You are inside the phone. Even inside the church. You are connecting. That is a demon on your head. That love for money. Love for
share.
For fame. I break it now.
There is a demon living here.
They are demon of mammon.
That spirit of mammon.
I hear. Men are coming out of it. Men are coming out of it. You are coming out of it. You are coming out of it. This question, when? Seek ye first the kingdom of God. And all these things dear things, provisions, protection, preservation, promotion, glory, abundance shall be added right now. Nimpurama gurganyo.
I feel in your feet.
Garion gargo metego.
They are coming out of traps.
Garion gargo metego.
They are coming out of snares.
Orion orgayo.
You're coming out.
No matter how you have been trapped.
Ova adebakusibye batia.
No matter deception.
Ova bulimba chikaji.
Of wrong money.
Ova sente
nchi. Wrong dresses.
Ezengoye
nchi. Wrong clothes.
Engoye mbi.
Wrong tips.
Okubela
ngoye bwo. Those feet. You are making a choice.
Osalao.
I will not be called great by man when I die like a common man. I am free today. In the end,
I'm coming out. That spirit of not being contented.
I want. Until the man runs away from the home. I want. That spirit of covetousness is broken. That spirit of covetousness is broken. You will walk step by step. Step by step.
Step by step.
Lakushi karban. Step by step.
Step by step.
Step by step. Step by step. Step by step. Step by step.
Step
by step. Step by step. Step by step. Step by step.
Step by step.
Until you reach where you're going. Men are not inside the church because they have a connection which will fail today. Today, I am entering my Rehoboth. I'm entering the place of abundance. Why? I am contented. Many of you have lost peace. Many of you have lost peace with your husband, with your future. I know you have no peace. Why? I need it. I want it. I want it. You are troubled because not that you don't have it, but you are panting after it. And the Bible says, Proverbs 23 verse 4, do not love money. Surely they will develop wings and fly away. Up to verse 5, the more you love it, the more it runs out from you. The more you pant after it, the more you lose it. I hear the law of heaven. Somebody tonight has been fed from death and destruction. From death and destruction. Somebody today is free. Marriages are broken because women are running after money, after other men. They are not contented with the money and what they have at home. They are running with every junk. That curse is broken. That power is broken from your life today. Every young girl here, the last time you messed up, your life is the last time. Today, Yachira man,
receive power.
So
stand as a child of God.
Stand.
And then you overcome.
Oka single sente.
Oka
single si.
You overcome the world.
Okemera
komanora. And then you move.
Receive that power. Receive that power. Niapuramanago.
I feel that.
Gayon gashuma.
It is coming.
The moment.
But which said
your mind goes to God. Witchcraft will not locate it.
Today.
I hear. Something is breaking from your life. I hear something is breaking. I hear something is breaking. I hear it is breaking. You are entering the realm of seeking God and His righteousness and all these things that are torturing you, that are torturing you, torturing your mind, torturing your giving, torturing your tomorrow, all these things. Receive that anointing. Receive that anointing. God will be number one. Not money. Not materialism. Not anything. No. Receive it. Receive it.
Yes.
Receive it.
Yes.
Pashaka. Something is breaking. Something is breaking.
Yes.
Something is breaking.
Yes.
Something is breaking.
Yes.
Break from her life.
Yes.
Yes. That forces me. Yes. Yes. Your soul is coming out. Mashika. Sataya. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Come out of her.
Yes.
You are coming out.
Over
this bondage.
Yes.
Somebody is coming out. You are coming out.
Over
you are coming out.
Yes.
Yes. Get out in Jesus' name.
Yes.
You are coming out of witchcraft.
Yes.
You are coming out. Irogoni hurana kwa tumor. Echetu kutoroa mutlechi.
Yes.
Ninda jira. Yes. It is burning. Yes. Fire burn. Burn. Don't watch, pray.
Toba kogo tunolira saba.
Fire burn. Nimpuromo rogoriono gosia.
Yes.
Ogomo rogoku riamu tuariona agenda. Yes, ogomu toba kagutuara kongata bariono baguye.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Fire is burning. Fire is burning. Fire is burning. Omuro. Omuro guardiona hurumuro.
Yes.
Owa kwasirum to gwawi.
Anyone who captured your head?
Ariona kwatumuro shahid.
Is catching fire now.
Ariona kwatumuro. Fire burn.
Fire
burn. Fire burn. Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Yetomuro.
Call fire.
Boroboro fobga tahiro magaraga.
Every filthiness that entered you, call fire.
Omuro.
Yes.
Omuro.
Yes.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Mukwati. Yes. Omuro.
Fire.
Fire.
Omuro.
Muyemuti.
Yes.
Ninda jira kumuro kure kure.
Yes.
Ninda jira kure kure.
Yes.
Muyemuti ayiguru. Ninda jira kure kure.
Yes.
Ninda jira muro kure kure.
Yes.
Omuro kure kure.
Yes.
Akure kure.
Yes.
Akure kure.
Yes.
Akure kure. Ogomuro gari kumto.
Yes.
Ninda jira kure kure. Ninda jira kure kure.
Yes.
Fire is moving. God is visiting somebody here.
Mukama inagwa chalira.
Be free. Ninga sio murogogo.
Yes.
Ninga sio murogogo.
Yes.
Ni mosia.
Yes.
Ogoko riramutwe.
Yes.
Ni mosia.
Yes.
Ni mosia. Muterezi. Ni mosia. Ni mosia.
Yes.
Na leo ko murogogo. Okwari kure bomwitaka. Ni mosia.
Yes.
Bona sha aradisi wara ko tokwa mani. Mushi kwako bari mukazi wa kwatwa. Ni nkosi.
Yes.
Ni nkosia. Ninda jira murugo kuri kuri.
Yes.
Mukwatati. Mure kuri.
Yes.
Mure kuri.
Yes.
Ninda jira kuri kuri.
Yes.
Mure kuri.
Yes.
Ni mwinjeja. Ni mutaho muro.
Yes.
Ogo omurugo kuri kuri.
Yes.
Akuri kuri.
Yes.
Akuri kuri.
Yes.
Akuri kuri.
Yes.
Get out of her.
Yes.
Get out. Ni nkosi kuri kuri. Ninda atateri mtu mwitaka. Get out of her.
Yes.
Pray.
Saba.
Yetamani gashuma magaraga.
All the power to come upon
you. Every witchcraft must go.
Every disease
must go. Every
curse
must go. Every curse
must
go. Ogoa kwa sira magaraga.
Whoever captured your life.
Akure kure.
Must release you.
Mure kure.
Yes.
Mure kure.
Yes.
Nimpurum side edge.
I feel in this side.
Omurumbi jerebya ban.
Fire in the feet of
people. Omuro.
Fear. Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro gariana jene.
Yes.
Ariona kure kure. Mure kure. Ninda jira mure kure.
Yes.
Ninda jira mure kure. Rekura magaraji. Rekura magaraji. Rekura bwenjewe.
Yes.
Rekura bwenjewe.
Yes.
Ni ndagira muri kuri. Ni nkutaho muru.
Yes.
Ni nkutaho muru.
Yes.
Ni nkutaho muru.
Yes.
Ni nkutaho muru.
Yes.
Fire!
Muriro.
Whatever was lodged in your feet.
Chonache bate kambigere byo.
Lodged in your mind.
Debate kambirozo
byo. That you plant after money.
Oberango yayanira
se. Not after God.
To atoyayanira.
I destroy it.
Nchesanyao.
Fire.
Muriro.
Fire.
Muriro.
Omurogo.
Yes.
Echirechi.
Tonight.
Ninda jira gwiraro.
Yes.
Ninda jira gwiraro.
Yes.
Ninda riona kurekura.
Yes.
Ninde bariona kurekura. Ninde bariona kurekura. Fire. Fire. Omuro.
Yes.
Ni moti.
Yes.
Ninda jira de kurumtogo. Akurekure. 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 Garko mushitami somunte. Akurekure.
Yes.
Akurekure.
Yes.
Ogomuro goriyo. Akurekure.
Yes.
Akurekure.
Yes.
Akure kure.
Yes.
Ninyendeye tomuro.
I want you to call fire.
Yechecha akomere sente zao.
Whatever captured your money.
Omuro.
Fire.
Gumaho. Fire.
Omuriro.
Fire.
Omuriro.
Kwara rekuramu emutogwawe.
When he releases your head.
You will think right.
Oja kuloza
bulungi. You will think right.
Oja kuloza
bulungi. You will think right.
Oja
kuloza bulungi. You will think right.
Oja
you will think right.
Oja
fire.
Muriro.
Ni moti.
Yes.
Mukwatoro mutebe. Ni moti. I decree, ning taichu mokuti.
Yes.
Die and die.
Yes.
Die.
Yes.
Ning chomita stano mreko.
Yes.
Na kutamichu okitio kabi. Rekura amajendaji. Rekura mshwede. Rekura bijerebi. Rekura bijerebi.
Yes.
Rekura bijerebi ajuru mchi. Mrekura ajuru mchi. Nindagira muri kuri. Amariki. Muri kuri. Ebigere nimbita mu muru. Imbita mu muru. Ebigere nimbita mu muru. Ebigere nimbita mu muru. Ebigere nimbita mu muru. Yes. Ninkuragira. Mu kwatu rumunte bije. Nindagira muri kuri. Ninga muemeze. Nindagira muri kuri.
Yes.
Omururo bigere ni.
Yes.
Fire in the head.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Omururo.
Yes.
Yetomururo amagariki.
Yes.
Omururo. 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 Fire. Ogomu kaikuru tumaitero muru. Ogomu kaikuru ni mwetero muru. Ogomu rogo ni mwetero muru. Ni inkurajira mrekuri. Ni inkurajira. Yes. Ejenzo kaya kunyisa mati. Ni indajire kwa tumuru.
Yes.
Kwa tumuru. Izobiri. Na te kwa kutuka. Lekura magaraji. Lekura magaraji.
Yes.
There is fire moving. Fire moving. As we end the service, everything around you, I break it. I break it. I break it. By fire. By fire. By fire. Omorogu na tamorogogo.
Yes.
Na zakugu manasya.
Yes.
Takuza garkam togo.
Yes.
Ni mwakum togwawe.
Yes.
Ni mwatum togwa.
Yes.
Mrekurengaro. Ni mwetum togwawe. Ni mwakum togwawe.
Yes.
Fire moves. Ogomorogo ariyona agenda.
Yes.
Ni ndebo morogo ariyona agenda.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Ni indagira murekure. Murekure. Please, we have the power of God 5 minutes. Be free. Rekura mwishogo. Rekura mkazogo. Rekura mkazogo. Rekura mkazogo. Murekure. Fire in the brain.
Omuriro mbwongo.
Murekure.
Yes.
Murekure. Ni impurori yono reka.
Yes.
Ago wakuti ilo face etari yafu.
Yes.
Face yomufu.
Yes.
Get out. Fire. Don't watch anything, pray.
Toba kochola ba saba.
You will watch something later.
Ojabira veda.
Yes. Are you not akaba na kurekura? Are you not akaba?
Yes.
Are you not rekura family age?
Yes.
Rekura mwishogo. Rekura mwishogo. Mkazogo. Rekura ba rekure. Ba rekure. Rekura family age. By fire. By fire.
Yes.
There is a steering in the spirit realm. Fire omuraga tiyama gargan.
There is fire.
Fire burning.
Omuriro.
Fire on your head.
Omuriro
kumiru. Eche chukuri amuisho ni chetromoro.
Yes.
Nchi teka komuriro.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Holy Ghost fire.
Omuriro.
Fire.
Yes.
Nothing resists the fire. Fire.
Chide
fire.
Yes.
Fire. Fire. Nothing. Omuriro.
Fire.
Yes. Fire. Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes. I feel fire in this
area.
Every disease I command it to go.
Yes. 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 Ninda jira murekure.
Yes.
Ninda jira murekure.
Yes.
Ninda jira murekure.
Yes.
Mushitamse. Ninda jira murekure. Ninda jira chibaro. Chibarekure. Murekure. 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 Murekure, 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 murekure. Buri chituri chubabatiro, chubarekure.
Yes.
Get out of them.
Yes.
Get out. Get out. Get out of that foot.
Yes.
Eche chukuro chukurekure.
Yes.
Eche chukuro chukurekure.
Yes.
By fire. Yes, rekure inda ye. Buru mbazo guri yumu ndaya wani ngosi.
Yes.
Ni inda jira murekure. Rekura family age. Rekura family age. Rekura family. Rekura family.
Yes.
Omuro.
Yes.
Rekura family.
Yes.
Reka kushamara. Sa pray. Yes. Rekura family. Ejet kuroni injosi.
Yes.
Ni injosi.
Yes.
Ni injosi.
Yes.
Go.
Yes.
Go in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Go in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Go in Jesus' name. Ejet kuri yamu tu ni injosi. Ni injosi. Ni injosi. Ni injosi. Ninchos, 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 ninchos,
ninchos,
ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, ninchos, Yes.
Tonight. Yes.
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 Yes. Ninkosia. Every power breakthrough.
Tonight is your night. Today is your day.
Don't enter tomorrow when you are bound.
Toyingira nchango oli musibe.
Murekure. Ninda jira murekure. Murekure. Ninda mareka na teri kituro mujere.
Yes.
Eje kituro cho.
Yes.
Yes murekure. Leave her. Leave her. Leave her. This is Barbara. What is her name? Barbara. I decree leave Barbara. Murekure. 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 Yes, murekure. Fire. Fire in the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Every one of you. Enter fire.
Yingira omuliro.
Fire.
Muliro.
Ninkwetero muliro.
Yes.
Ninkwetero muliro. Ogo no murogo. Ariyo nagambe ndi mizastani. Ndiyo ni moti.
Yes.
Ndiyo ni moti. Ndiyo ni moti. Ni moti. Ni moti. Ninyosya murogo wena. Ni mutaho muliro. Murekure. 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 Ogo akuzikire. Ekituri kya kuzikire.
Yes.
Ninkitero mugere.
Yes.
Ninkite. Yes. Oriyo norgayo.
Yes.
Oriyo norgayo.
Yes.
Oriyo norgayo.
Yes.
Omonse yo moyo.
Yes.
Okafakare. Oriyo norgayo.
Yes.
Oriyo norgayo. Come out. Come out. By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Come out.
Yes.
Fire. 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 Something is living.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Echiriam togwao.
Yes.
Chirion chot.
Yes.
Ninchotia. Ninchot. Ninchot. Nin yosum sam. Ninchot. 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 Somebody's mind.
Chirozo chomontuan.
Is right now.
Kubudebuna.
Delivered by the blood of the Lamb.
Kosumulanam
sai. Eshagamais.
The blood of Jesus.
Ekurech kuriamut.
Yes.
Eshagamais.
Yes.
Ekurech.
Yes.
Aroa mazre. Sorry yawe. Ajire kuri.
Yes.
Arekoro kwa.
Yes.
Okorekwa.
Yes.
Aruwa kumezire. Ajie mtuwe kamirugwa. Ninyaye mtuwe yanyo.
Yes.
Ninyaye soru zanyo.
Yes.
Rekure mtuwe yabo.
Yes.
By fire.
Yes.
By fire.
Yes.
By fire.
Yes.
By fire.
Yes.
Rekure mtuwe yabo.
Yes.
Rekure mtuwe kumushogo. Ninda jirasi. Ninkwe terumuru.
Yes.
Ninkosya. Etkuroj kwa tumuru. Ninchosya. Ninchosya.
Yes.
Ninchosya.
Yes.
Ninchosya.
Yes.
Pray in the Holy Ghost.
Savira munimi.
Yes. Aroriyo nakurekura izobere. Aroriyo nakurekura.
Yes.
Ariyo nakurekura. Okufoka kuriyo. Aroriyo nakurekura izobere. Ogomurogo wa family. Ariyo nakurekura. 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 Fire in the Holy system.
Yes.
Fire. 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 Are you going to come to this dark cloud on your head? Ninda jira chikurekuri. Ninda jira chikurekuri. Yachiro murro guarang. Yachiro kuchiri zobir. Yachiro murro. Yachiro murro. Yachiro murro. Yachiro murro. Yachiro murro. Yachiro murro. O murro. Ejet chikur muchi jendi. Yachiro murro. Yachiro murro. Fire in bones. Fire in the brain. Fire in the body. Get out your witch.
Yes.
Ninda jiro come agenda.
Yes.
Yes, agenda. Agenda. Are you on agenda? Are you on agenda? Nimpuro komo rokomo se moyo.
I feel deliverance in the spirit.
One way to prove the power of God is at work.
Okulaganti amanyi
kamukaka. You pray endlessly.
Osabanga toko.
By the fire of the Holy Ghost.
Kuluwa muliro gomo emtuko.
Your soul comes alive.
Yes.
Your spirit comes alive.
Imeme yonefuka
na your altar comes alive. I hear God is moving. Moving in the tent.
Atambula mu tent.
Abamu tent.
Those of you in the tent.
Open your mouth. I'm not coming there. The Holy Spirit is coming. Be delivered.
Yes, I feel fine. Yes.
Move away from Sorish realm to the spirit realm. From Sorish realm. Yes. 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 Yes, as a symbol that your soul is getting out.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Nimpuromo se moyo. No shoko bromo istio. Omurogo wa onwari yona bromo isti.
Yes.
Omurogo wa onwari yona bromo isti.
Yes.
Omurogo wa onwari yona bromo isti.
Yes.
Yes. Ari yona bromo isti. Yes. Otuire no rondar hang. Ato no hang isobiri. Or yono komoroka. Nimkutahomur. Ogwa komero chiri yomana. Ninda jira kwa tumur isobiri. Ninde bi arabiye ne bikorekora rekora mutamagwe rekora sori rekora magaraje gariyon gasomur hurumurro ogotu ire no ronda hurumurro 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 ninda jira come from sori shirim to the fire.
Yes.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Fire of the Holy Ghost. Ninde bi bintu bikorga omutfwa. Yes. Yes. Yes, every epileptic power. Da. Yes. A church of Octidum. Ninda Jira Chigendi. A church of Chigendi. 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 Nimporodiono Simon Simoy. Orionosia. Orionos. Omatomago, Gurion Gurgay. Sorry, our Yonergay. Orion Orgay. Somebody want to be free?
What do I got to cover with them?
Shako Suti Akaraba. Sata Yakaraba. You want to be free? Be free. This thing, I declare freedom here. Something on your face dies. Yes. This thing that makes you stick like a block, ninchos, come out of life. Yes. Chirion chikorekura. Are chirion chikorekuzoberi. For many years, I caused that epileptic spirit.
Yes.
Da.
Yes.
Yes. Rekora magaraji. Yes. Chirion chikorekura. Chirion chikorekura. I cause. Erizana ozako mangor hangaro.
Yes.
Yes. Nichecho. Chirion chirekura muistio.
Yes.
Chirion chirekura muistio wawe.
Yes.
Chirion chirekura muistio wawe.
Yes.
Chirion chirekura muistio wawe.
Yes.
Yes. Ninda jira murekure.
Yes.
Ogo murogo akishitamira kurekure. Akurekure. Oriona orgayo. Oriona orgayo. Orion orgay, Orion orgay, Orion orgay, Orion orgay, Orion orgay, Orion orgay. Aha, Orion orgay. Arech in teaching Kura Chiranger Gom Fuachawe.
Yes.
By fire.
Yes.
By fire.
Yes.
In the Jira Kurgizobiri. Ajoa Muyamakant Shaka Satara Kashiko Sodia. Evangel Tumukumanyaku Wait. In the Jira. Yes. Rekora mutamagwe mutamagwa gwareka mutamagwa gwareka sotia karaba sister yo muya kanta e wagem permanent. Is it permanent? You can't be free with this curse. This is a curse on her. The thing is permanent. Now the demon is leaving you.
Yes.
This spirit of epileptic will not kill you after today.
Yes.
Yes. Leave her.
Yes.
Yes. Leave her.
Yes.
Yes. Attack. Attack. Yes. Yes. I destroyed Nindagira ore kiki. Nchenda kum freezing na. Murekure, nindagira go moyo kurekuri. Mpa anointing age 3. Ogomo yo kurekuri.
Yes.
Today.
Yes.
Ni mpuro komo ro komo se yomoyo.
Yes.
You will not die. You will not die. Mpuro chinti chira. Yes. Yes. Sorry awo ni njia yu.
Yes.
Ni ndebe nga rozumu kai kurogu zukuizi. Or yon orgei.
Yes.
Or yon orgei.
Yes.
Or yon orgei. Or yon asia.
Yes.
Or yon asia.
Yes.
Or yon asia or yon orgei. Or yon orgei. Or yon orgei. Yes. Or yon orgei. Retum togu. Or yon orgei. Or yon orgei. Or yon orgei. Or yon orgei. Yes. Eje enyisye eyor yon oisya ni choreki yu abojiri. Yes. Agatiumutu. Or you know, or gay.
Yes.
We shame.
Brethren.
We in the theater, let her be free. Come out of her. Ninkura yo.
Yes.
Ninkuya yombof.
Yes.
Ninkuya.
Yes.
Ninkuya.
Yes.
Ninkuya.
Yes.
Ninkuya.
Yes.
Isobe. Yes. Or you know, or gay. Nin chin. Echo each and inch chin.
Yes.
Ogwak's tira. Ninchosia.
Yes.
This equipped power. Yes. I cause it.
Yes.
Come out. Come out of her. Yes, Orion Orgay. Orion Orgay. Nimpura Mashiko Sutia Karaba. Nimpuromuro. Nimpuromur. Nimpuromuro. Arion Argay.
Yes.
Aha. Orion Orgay. Nobakure.
Yes.
Nindorion Osiga Heavy and Ebirinkazonto Zontom same way.
Yes.
Yes, Nosiga Havavensim, Orion Orgay.
Yes.
Orion Ojramagar.
Yes.
Ninzrajira. Ninkurey. Nindebi a baby into Binamushogata. Yes, these don't zont zont babies.
Yes.
You are coming out.
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 Yes.
Yes. There is a living God now that has started a good work.
Yes.
You'll not fall again.
Amen.
You'll not faint again.
Yes.
You'll not fall in the road.
Yes.
All these hands you are folding, they will be straightened.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
That stiffness is dying.
Yes.
You'll not be stiff again.
Yes.
By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
You'll not be stiff again.
Yes.
You'll not be stiff again.
Yes.
Death river.
Yes.
Leave those hands.
Yes.
Engarezi jiramagara.
Yes.
Ninzira jira kunanuke shahizi.
Yes.
Ninzira jira kunanuke.
Yes.
Engarezi jiramagara.
Yes.
Ebijerebi jiramagara.
Yes.
Ogomo yogo stiffness. Ningozi.
Yes.
Yes. Ninda jira jiramagara.
Yes.
Ninda jira jiramagara. Nindagira jiramagara. Nindagira jiramagara. Nindagira jiramagara.
Yes.
Nindagira zengaro ziryum stiffness.
Yes.
Nindagira jiramagara.
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 Yes.
Tongano manyang the legs are stiff like dead. Nindagira jiramagara. Nindagira jiramagara.
Yes.
Engarezi ninziragira kugiramagara.
Yes.
Ogomo yo ogoba aktiro. Ogok paralyzed okaka ningozi. Ningozi, ningozi. Ninda jire zengaro zigiramagara.
Yes.
Kurgizo bir, noza kutanga kureye birungi.
Yes.
Owa bikomere byona biri kuri.
Yes.
Leave her.
Yes.
Leave her.
Yes.
Leave. Yes. 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 Yachira magara. Rekure ngara ezo mwiziyenzi Kristo.
Yes.
Straight those hands. Straighten their hands. Ninda jire ngara ezi zireje kwekoma. Echechi koro chijende. Ninda jire ngarezi jira magara. Ninda jire ngarezo zijira magara. Ninda jire ngarezi jira magara.
Yes.
Ninku. Chena stano tamgar kamutwe.
Yes.
Eta kugar kamutwe.
Yes.
Ninda jira mkwikurugu wa stano tamgar kamutwe.
Yes.
Ninda jira tamgar kamutwe.
Yes.
Ariona akwa tumuru. Ninda jira tamgar kamutwe. Ninda jira tamgar kamutwe. Ninda jira tamgar kamutwe. Ninda jira tamgar kamutwe. Yes. Ninda jire ngarezi jira magara. Mkwate ngarezi zinanuri. I want those hands to be straight. Yes. Ninda jire chicho yechile kure ngarezi. Leko mshitogwa jira magara. Leko mshitogwa jira magara. Nanurezi. Nanurezi. Ninda jira. Yes. Ninda jira zinanurezi jira magara. Ogonomo yo nindagira zigiramagara zinanuri aha zinanuri yes amagaragara yonga zitaham kampa meru sinota mama garota kutamwebyaho giramagara Yes. Peace. 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 Oriono orgayomba zonto zonto. Baba zing zang. You are coming out. Yes. Ninda oriono orgayo. Bagwa bena nangu face aji disfiguring je. Oshenge chfiri. Wamre mizoveri. Wamre mizoveri. Wamre mizoveri. Wamre mizoveri. Wamre ma. Wamre ma. Wamre ma. Yes. Engarezi jiramagara. Murekore tere yana wasakuina nurona ona. Nanore ngarizi. Zinanore on your own. Zinanore mwizi yansikustu. Make them straight. Yes. Ni indajira zinanuchi. Aha. Yes. Yes. Armama angarhanga gariyo ngarabamu. Ogwa kuhindu irenke. Wabenda kuhindu rechifire. Iare mwizo veri. Naoza kubuhuri ire. Naoza kujirama gara. Naoza kuhikunda nkabandi. Naoza kutungo mshaija. Naoza kutungo murumo. Noza kwa hiyo mbeka. Wagwa wabula kutireche choe chensi mu ni inda jira chumuku choe.
Yes.
Ni nzirubatira. Ni nzirubatira. Ni nzirubatira. Ni nzirubatira. Ni nzirubatira. Agama guru. Burichiro ondechiro chichiri. Ni inda jira chichiri. Ni nkukura hii. Ni nkukura hii. Ni nkukura hii. Ni nkukura hii. Toku izagwa hii. Ebuze byo kubuza izoberi giramagara 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 kukayo inde na bakushura haga musho na bakutamagandi. I command those eyes open in Jesus' name. Open those eyes. Hallelujah. Are you free? You are free. Ah, kurugizoberi ebuze byo bwe no buza ngo rahangara hi. Tochi garaka kubuzecho buzecho. Mukama ya kujura yo omba. Omba kawa ya kujura yo. Omba kufa ya kujura yo. Omba tine mchisha ya kuhia yo. Noza kubomu ishchuo mchisha. Noza kubomu hereza waranga. Noza kujira magara. Noza kwe kunda.
Yes.
Ensiyona neza kuma ngora aror hanga yes. Humi. Peace. I think we can't continue.
Time has gone.
Some of you, the mind is already somewhere. I don't want to kill your appetite. Hallelujah. Are you free? Are you free? Hey, may you go with that strength in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Bring your chair here. Here. Both of you. Sataya. Shika sata. Pastor David went where? Where? Short call. Hold your hands, three of you. Something is happening. There is electricity penetrating.
Yes.
Satire. Mashika. Make sure no one goes bound by your heart.
Fubokulaba angateli na umwa dayonga musibe.
Noza kuraga mashanyara zengabatahamu. Nani nkshaba kwa tanamu jenzawa umu ngaro. Time is gone.
I'm asking you, hold your friend in the hands.
Sutia and pray in the spirit as we end.
There is something God is doing in your life.
You may not know it today, but mighty prophets are coming out, mighty intercessors out of this, men and women that will shake their nation. Something mighty is moving in their lives. Yes, your stories are changing. Financial stories, lakushi kara ministry, callings are changing. Yes, power surpass power. Sata yakashika raba.
Hold your friend in the hands and pray.
There is power in agreement.
Every fire that is in you, let it also go in their life. Or the fire in their life.
Sata ya shikaraba. You will be having visions and dreams similar also.
Yes.
God is joining you to the mighty. God is increasing you. Today, you can't be the same. The anointing is moving. Breakthrough. The power of God is at work. Don't go home dry and die. No. Two are better than one. There is a flow with Jesus on your side. Nimpuraman.
I feel power. It is shaking many.
Shaking
it is shaking many people's side. This side.
Nimpuraman.
I feel power. Lifting people from
Nimpuraman.
I feel power.
Sata yaka. Shika sata. Maka shakaraba. You can't be the same. You can't carry the curse again. You want to be free? Be free. Now, I release that anointing. I release that power.
Anything in your life which has never seen the fire of God,
yachiro muro.
Receive fire.
Yachiro muro.
Receive fire.
Yachiro muro.
Receive fire. Anything that is not
of God,
all diseases,
yachiro muro. Yachiro muro.
Receive fire.
Yachiro muro.
Receive fire. Receive fire.
Receive fire.
I feel fire.
Yes.
Yes.
Omurombi jerebi. Omurombi jerebi.
I feel fire.
Name for Romur.
I feel fire. Name for Romur.
Burn. In this city.
Yes.
Of Kampala. We are taking it by fire. Name for Romur.
I feel fire.
Guriyambi jere biyawi.
In many people.
Name for Romur.
I feel fire.
Guriyano kujen.
It is moving.
Name for Romur.
I feel fire.
Omur.
Fire.
Omagaragan.
In your lives.
Omur.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Omuro.
Fire.
Fire.
Omuro.
In my bone.
Mumagumba gange.
Fire.
Omuro.
In my bone.
Mumagumba gange.
Fire.
Omuro.
In my bone.
Mumagumba gange.
Fire.
Fire.
In my legs.
Mumagumba.
Fire.
Omuro.
In my bone.
Mumagumba gange.
Jenda no muro.
Yes.
Jenda no muro.
Yes.
Every witch against you.
Yes.
I destroy them.
Yes.
As a prophet on your life.
Yes.
I destroy them.
Yes.
I destroyed the judgment of God.
Yes.
Sataya Karaba. A new fire.
Yes.
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 Move in the fire. The fire of God is moving. The fire of God moves in bone. Every chaff. Dry and die. Every prayerlessness. Dry and die. Every failure. Dry and die. Today, some people, you are breaking a limitation. Where your parents did not reach, you are going higher. You are going higher. You are going higher. You are going higher. This feet,
yes.
Catch fire.
Yes.
This feet,
yes.
Catch fire.
Yes.
This feet,
yes.
Catch fire.
Yes.
Three Ramaka. Four of you.
Yes.
Catch fire.
Yes.
Leave her now.
Yes.
Catch fire. Catch fire.
Yes.
Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Just darkness. Catch fire.
Yes.
No. Yes. That's not your nature. No. You can't be stagnant.
Yes.
You can't burn the massive runner.
Yes.
No, catch fire. Catch fire. Omro Goriona Quatomor. Catch fire.
Yes.
Fire. Men and women of Vara.
Yes.
Men and women of Vara.
Yes.
Your brains.
Yes.
Are circumcised now.
Yes.
Catch fire. Catch fire. Ejet Kuriam Twitch. Ninjotia. Ninjot. Makasha fire. Fire burn. 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 Ejiyomagaraga.
Whatever is in your life,
Ninjostia,
I burn it.
Ninjostia,
I burn it.
Ninjostia,
I burn it.
Ninjot,
I burn it.
Fire,
oh,
in the bones.
Oh, Magumba.
Holy Ghost fire.
Oh, Murilo, go,
there is fire.
Maru, oh, Murilo.
Oh, Murilo.
Fire.
Oh, Magufagani.
In your bones.
Oh, Murilo.
Fire.
Eva Zinjiri.
In everything.
Oh, Murilo.
Fire.
Come out. Yes. Yes. And after this baptism, There will be joy coming. Fire in the bones.
Yes.
Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
Side edge.
This side.
Mwachiro muro.
Receive fire.
Eruki jendo magaraganyo.
Whatever is moving in your
leg. Nimbiosya.
I burn them.
Nimbiosya.
I burn them.
Ebiyo mbijere byanyu.
Whatever is in your leg.
Nimbiosya.
I burn them.
Amaguraga giyomungito.
Yes.
Gata itaka.
Yes.
Nimbiosya.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
The more fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
The more father.
Oko gende wala.
Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
Go teje skuriyamuto.
Yes.
Skuriyamaka.
Yes.
Oh, Moriro.
Yes.
Go teach your magaraga.
Yes.
Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
The more father. Fire. I pray you walk into future. Oh, Moriro, mi jere. Side edge. Nimpuro, Moriro.
This side, I feel.
Fire.
Fire.
Every force of darkness.
Bolimanyi gechizikizo.
Ngoko, Moriro.
By this fire.
Go tia echaka.
The way fire burns.
Chowamiri.
That is the dry.
Yes, fire.
Oh, Moriro.
Kacha. Fire. Holy Ghost fire. Somebody today. You will be fiery. Every day. As we leave John. No one will touch you again. No one will touch you again.
No one will come.
Fire.
Morido.
Fire.
Morido.
Fire.
Morido.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire in my bones.
Oh, Morido.
Fire in my bones.
Oh, Morido.
Fire.
Yes.
Mushwech. Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
No more stagnation.
Techa aliku zingi.
Oh, Moriro.
Fire.
Ogoro kwato mtwe.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire. 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 Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Holy Ghost fire. Yachiro Moriro.
Receive fire.
Gomondwara.
Come out of
Yachiro Moriro.
Receive fire.
Come
out of bondage.
Sataya. Sataya karaba. Fire shut up in my bones.
Oh, Moriro Magumbagan.
Fire shut up in your bones.
Oh, Moriro Magumbagan.
Fire shut up in your bones.
Oh, Moriro Magumbagan.
Fire in your bones.
Yes.
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 Fire in your heads.
Yes.
Oh, Moriro.
Fire.
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 Oh, Moriro.
Like never fall. Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
Fire on your tongue.
Yes.
Fire in your brain.
Yes.
That the shikaraba. All these forces holding you, they are declared shattered.
Yes.
Maka sakaraba. Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Oh,
as you have opened up, I see
Naba.
Fire blazing.
Oh, Moriroga.
Fire blazing.
Oh, Moriroga.
Fire.
Oh, Moriro.
Burning the chaffs. You can't be the same.
No, sir, sigala chechi.
After today.
Okuvalero.
Sutia. Shakaraba, Sataya, Shikasa, Sataya. Now,
Kati.
As chaffs are going, receive the joy of the Lord. Receive the joy of the Spirit. Pushikasata. Yachira okshemiru.
Receive joy.
Now that you are filled. Endwara's agenda.
Diseases are gone.
Okfakwa agenda.
Death is gone.
Ebsaran vya agenda.
Curses are gone.
Yachira Yesu.
Receive Jesus.
Yachira Yesu.
Receive Jesus.
Yachira Yesu.
Receive Jesus.
Avamu tent.
Those of you in the tent.
Yachira Yesu.
Receive Jesus.
Machira Yesu magaragani.
Receive Jesus in your life.
Rangoria hariyaho.
God who's here is also there.
Rangoria mchacha riyaho.
God in church is a
Yachiro kuchira kwawe.
Receive your healing.
Yachira magara.
Receive life.
Yachiro kuchira.
Receive healing.
By the power. The anointing is moving there. Every pain die. Confusion go to the peace of
heaven.
Madness dry and die. I bind it. I command you back to your senses. Back to normal. I destroy your destroyer.
Yes.
I destroy your destroyer. I destroy your destroyer. That man. Come on.
Yes.
I bind you.
Yes.
I destroy you.
Yes.
Leave her soul. Sata. Shika sataya. Sata yakaba. Sata yakashikaraba. Shakaraba. Shika sataya. Sata yakaraba. Mwachiro kshemerwa.
Receive joy.
Mwachiro kshemerwa.
Receive the joy.
Omoyo gwena kugwajena.
The spirit.
Ebirwara byagenda.
Diseases are gone.
Ebisirani byagenda.
Curses are gone.
Get filled with the Holy Ghost.
Joseph wa moyo mtukufu.
Sata. No more crying.
Techa
Sita. Sata. Shaka. Echecho echkwenda kumizense cho. Ogomo yogo kwenda kumizense okafani ngosi ogogo.
Yes.
Echecho yecho. Sataya. Shikaza. Sataya. Satayaka. Satayaka. Shika sata. Yes. Something new has happened.
Yes.
Yes. I see the sun. This sun will not stop burning. It will burn opposition. God is joining you to the great. It go fire. It be savior of your family. The prayer of a righteous man avails much. These prayers will preserve your parents.
Yes.
Keep your family from destruction. Ikushi karaba. And God gave Solomon largeness of heart. Largeness of heart. It came with wealth, but largeness of heart. A heart that accommodates all. Where your sun is continuously, every grass dries. So whatever is not of God dries up. Whether you have a lot or plenty, money will not drive you away.
Yes.
They are pulling the spirit.
Yes.
Closing you is God. Materialism goes. God number one. And the rest are coming mightily. 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 Kusitia shama sitia. Satayakushi karaba. Everyone has a day. This is your day.
Yes.
Shikosutia. Shaka sataya. Kashikosutia. Kasutia karaba. Yes. I see sata maya shikoso. Give thanks. We shall continue tomorrow. Give thanks.
Thank God.
Tomorrow we have a service healing and deliverance. And God is here. Not anointing oil, but Sataya Shaka. Sitiya Karaba. Somebody today has changed the gear. Somebody has changed the gear. You'll not be in the same mood. No. Now, if you feel you have not reached there, when you go home, cry for nothing. Go in your closet. Cry for nothing. But to have that power that silences whatever is confusing you. I'm at peace 100%. Not because I have all, but that's the secret all. Not because I have all I need. No. I'm contented with what he has given me. I give thanks as if he has given me billions of it. He has a reason why he gives you that one. He loves you. He doesn't want you to end in hell. Step by step. You'll increase step by step. No one should be an offense to you. No one should be a stumbling block. Shouldn't be bitter within a pastor. No. You don't need to talk wrong things. Connect to the power. Everyone who did wrong will leave you. and say bye bye. Brother, no matter how long you have stayed without what you want, 3.5 years they were still struggling around Jesus Christ. How many years? Plus the years before they came. Peter was an old man. But the day on Pentecost, it never left them forever. The wealth they wanted came. The Bible says, and great power, and great grace, and none among them was in need. Go for what works, not what you're trying. And what works, it is He. For you shall remember the Lord your God. It is He that gives you power, that gives you power to make wealth, that He may confirm the covenant that He saw unto your fathers, as it is today. So the covenant of prosperity still stands for the church. Shout hallelujah. Look at it again. Deuteronomy 8:18. You shall remember the Lord your God, that it is He that gives you power to do what? To confirm the covenant He saw unto Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, as it is. So, brothers, as it is, read it again. You shall remember the Lord your God. Shall remember thy God, Lord. It is He that gives you power to get wealth. This wealth you are running after, men and women. The other one gives you power for it, that He may establish His covenant. So He's interested. Touch your friend with a smile. He's interested in making you rich. He's not interested you are running after with riches. So you'll be speaking, that man, that one, man, I've got a secret, man. Prosperity is not in you. That Kasubaru car is using, it is soon crashing. Suba. Circumcision. You want to circumcise your future. He's a champion, just in Nakolabi, you know. He's known by you, not by anyone. No one even knows his ribs. It is He. Who?
Ani.
Exactly. It is who?
Yani.
Not connection of first lady. It is He.
So connecting our
first lady's first problems. You understand? They have their own issues. Peace in Jesus mighty. It is who?
Yani?
Sister, put it for me there. Victory. Even if you have not got anything about getting wealth, it's not in a man. It is He that gives you power to get wealth, that He may establish. You can't kill a covenant. Do you know why all nations cannot touch Israel? Uganda can't tamper with it tonight. With somebody. Just tampering with this nap man. All nappies will be in the street. But you understand what I'm talking about? Uganda cannot tamper with just a human, one person. They will give you 24/7, they will hit you. Those covenant people will slaughter you. And you say nonsense. When you do like this one, helicopter down. You understand what I'm talking about? Tell your friend, better get into the covenant. Enter the covenant. Tell your friend, better get into the covenant. The way you have understood it today, if you can maintain it, that it is He, who? God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You read the story. When Abraham died,
So my story, Ibrahim boy,
the Bible says, and God blessed Isaac. Not Abraham transferring the wealth.
Since Abraham yawa obugagga Isaac.
You show my story. Abraham kuyafiri.
When Abraham died,
Rangaya blessing Isaac.
God blessed Isaac.
Isaac akuyafiri.
When Isaac died,
Rangomu chaguhiri. Brother,
then God gave
it was not transference of wealth. It was maintaining the covenant.
I've said many things. Let me leave you now. Tap your friend.
Enter that covenant. Oh my God.
When God is,
it's
man.
Only you I need. And you have nothing to eat at home.
The one
of
rent is asking you for
business, you are selling nothing.
When you're in your business,
I want to see my God.
I want to see Lord my God.
God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. The reason why I say God bless you, YouTube first cut me off. Say amen.
Gamba amina.